Hey YouTube, what is up? I got another reaction here for you today, and this one I am absolutely amped for, man. You know, it was hard just to wait a couple days for this, to be able to record this, but Juice WRLD and Justin Bieber, obviously the late Juice, you know, rest in peace, man. Obviously his parties, obviously with his music, put together a song with Justin Bieber. I don't know if this was planned in the past. Let me know down below if that was true, if this was a planned track, and then now it's finally coming out on his upcoming album. Or it was put together and they threw Justin on the track. So, you know, this is awesome. You know what I mean? Juice always has that sort of great vibe and stuff. And throw Justin Bieber on it. It's going to be really interesting to hear. I don't know if he's going to release a music video about this after when the album comes out. But we got the audio here today. So we're going to react to the song. I've stayed away from everything to listen to this. So, yeah, I'm super excited to see it. Obviously, I'm a big Justin Bieber fan. I'm Canadian from Toronto, too. So. Yeah, I'm excited to get into this, and hopefully it doesn't disappoint. So let's get into it. Already really liking the beat and the vibe, very upbeat. I like it. Wow, bro, holy shit, bro. Wander to LA. We'll go to explore, bro. Oh my god, yo, this is crazy, bro. I love this already, yo. This is crazy. Can't wait to hear Justin's part too. The truth, oh man, dude, this is bumping. Juice did a really good job on this one, man. Fuck, miss this guy. Wish he could be doing more music, dude. Oh. Ooh, bro, Justin's part's going crazy right now. Holy shit, yo, like he just brings like they're both very in sync, man. I really like it. They're. He's, I think they mesh really well. You wouldn't really think that too much, honestly. I think, man, this is good, man. And I wanna hear you say it. Ooh, okay, okay. To I want to do my life. I'll be to explore. Ooh. What? That was so good. Oh my god, dude. That really lived up to the hype, I think. Obviously not the best I've heard, obviously, in terms of like features and guys collabs on tracks, but man, dude, that was really good. I don't think it's as good as Post Malone in the Weekend, but dude, that was great. Dude, the chorus, wander to LA, look into explore, like, bro, oh my god, just like the way obviously the beats in the back, it goes perfect. And then even Justin just hopping on that track and not overtaking it, but adding to it. And, you know, I think good vibes, you know what I mean? And I think it really could mesh. I really like this, man. Honestly, bro, like if I had to give this song a rating, dude, I think it's like 9.5, yo. 9.5. I think I had the one right now for 10 out of 10. This one's 9.5 for me. I really like this one. And man, I miss Juice, man. Honestly, dude, I know we're getting more music, obviously, because he was one of those artists that put out so many tracks. He was just like singing like crazy. I think more should do that, but they're obviously I think using it as like almost like a fundraiser and letting out his music to the world and stuff. But whether I don't know if that's what he would have wanted or not, but I think it's a good thing, you know, to see more of him, obviously, right? Because I think it could help a lot of people, you know, just the things he talks about. It gets deep, you know what I mean? And, you know, I think a lot of people can, you know, relate to that and stuff. And like, hey, Juice went through it, you know, maybe it can help me, right? So yeah, guys, let me know down below what you thought of the song. Was it underwhelming for you? Maybe we didn't have the same sort of opinion on it. Do you feel like Justin added to the track and stuff? Just let us know your rating down below. And thank you for making it this far. If you've been this far, might as well smash that like button, comment, subscribe. Let's have a conversation in the comment section down below. And even turn that post notification bell as well, because I post almost every single day. And this type of content and stuff, TV show reactions, challenges, podcasts and stuff. If you want to see more, if you like what you see, come on the channel. We got over 200 videos and more coming almost every single day. So hope you enjoy. I enjoyed this one. Wander to LA is going in the playlist, baby, by Juice WRLD and Justin Bieber. Hope you enjoyed. And yeah, this one was a banger. Take care, guys.